I'm back.
I make something? Something? This must be the lake.
What? Something is rising from the lake bed.
Another foolish-looking creature greets us.
Keep your guard up. This malevolence. I am certain this demon presides over the entire region.
Time for a kappa. Enough with the kappa. Inviting you all along. I will not have a raid of snakes. all the Kappa say they will return the favor, just like they promised.
So, that was more than idle posturing. How unexpectedly scrupulous for a bunch of waterlogged urchins.
But what could they do for us, I wonder?
Now that we've stretched our territory across the surrounding fields, the eastern forest, and the northern valley, we may be able to expand our rice fields with the Kappa's help.
Would it not be reckless to entrust them with the fieldwork?
They say they'd be happy to do it.
Well, far be it from me to refuse their offer.
Hereafter, the Kappa's fields will become part of Lady Sakuna's domain, thereby increasing the yield of our rice crop.
I await the coming harvest!
Make something? Eat something?
Time to eat.
What do I do?